I'd like to see what side that was.
Nationalist.
Then.
What oh, yeah, that is a good sound. Where is that flop?
Flop up.
They got out there?
Yeah? Yeah, yeah.
All right, let go.
Wait, see in there.
There's no this one.
You see Montreal?
Video Olympics.
Excitement. Excitement. Excitement.
Expo.
They're talking about nuclear this and nuclear that. You understand? We patent our instrument. So if Kim Jong-un want to make a pan, he had a patron and some money. That was the likes of the man called Patrick Manning. And today, so we will celebrate. So those of you who are far off, we ask for you to come a little closer. Today we say it's a celebration. We want to thank the Creator for giving us this gentleman who people didn't know actually played pan himself. So we have down to the end, we have the exhibition, and on entry, you will see a photograph. And that photograph is Patrick Manning playing in a steel band in Jamaica by the name of the Playboys. It was the steel orchestra from the university. So my friends, you may be hearing for the first time that we had a Panman Prime Minister in Patrick Manning. And we are here to celebrate today because, as we say, 25 years is a milestone. And we need to celebrate the resilience of the man. He stood up on all costs and he held his ground. And today, 25 years later, we can still say that the steel pan is the national musical instrument of Trinidad and Tobago. I think that deserves a round of applause. So, in a short shot, we will start the whole musical energy. And we ask for you to understand why we are here. We are here because we recognize that 25 years ago, the representative from San Fernando East, who was the Prime Minister of Trinidad and Tobago, had the gall to go and tell his cabinet that in my independence address, I will be declaring the steel pan the national musical instrument of Trinidad and Tobago, which he did, and today we are happy. And so, this is why when his wife arrives, we will have the youths to actually entertain and serenade her. And for the time that she'll be here, she will, and you too, will be serenaded by all these bands who have come and who we want to thank because they are here today to give of their music free of charge. Well, give them a round of applause, all the bands. They are here to give of their music free of charge, and Pan Trinbago, as we at, and I'm afraid to say, we can't even offer none of them a glass of water as a thank you, but they are here to celebrate with us because 25 years ago, some of them who will play today, there wasn't even a wrong when the man declared the Pan the national musical instrument, but they understand and appreciate this is why they are here. So we want to thank each and every one of you who have found yourself time to be here. And we say, the NLCB youth, the NLCB Fontclair Youth Band, get yourself together because we should be about to begin in a short shot.
To the playing of the national anthem of the Republic of
the Spider-Band.
Step back.
I'm not going to be able to do it. I'm not going to be able to do it.
Thank you. If you don't do that, you wouldn't have
Yes, my friends. Sting your palms. I think we can do very much better than that for the youth. I go, and whatever I say in silent, I could say loud. Once upon a time, we used to just wait for a band called Funk to come to Port of Spain. You know why? We used to call them the Funk Fan. Well, what you just heard here, my friends, is the youths pointing to the fact that Fonte will once again become the funk band. Give them a round of applause. Come on, the youths. Right. Mrs. Hazel Manning. Our special guest of honor this evening. Now, she wasn't here a while ago, so those of you who are hearing what I'm going to say now, don't say photo light and say the same thing twice. But I have to say it because she was not here when I said it the first time. My friends, it was Sunday, the 30th of August, 1992, when I sat at my television and the Honorable Prime Minister of the day, Mr. Patrick Manning, was giving his independence address to the nation of Trinidad and Tobago. And my friends, he said, be it proclaimed as of today, the steel pan will be the national musical instrument of Trinidad and Tobago. Do I hear applause? And for 5 years or more after that, Mr. Manning keep taking punches left, right, center, with all kind of people saying, this should be the national anthem. Some instrument that couldn't even play the anthem, what they were wanting to be the national anthem. And we say, where are you all going with this? But today, 1 year after he would have left us, I am also here to tell you all that he didn't just rest. It was a very interesting time because they had come to me at Pan Trinbago, and that time we were at 75 Edward Street, and they had asked me what I had to say about the fact that say, wonderful, brilliant idea, but we can't stay there. And quietly, we had a meeting sometime after, and Mr. Manning said, do you feel I didn't know where heading with the panel? He decided that this was not the end of it. So he put a committee to work. And this year, a month ago, they celebrated 10 years of the G-Pan. Well, my friends, with the patenting of the G-Pan, we were now able, Trinidad and Tobago, were now able to capture the pan that people were saying that was too old, it couldn't patent. So the entire pan family is patented, and not only patented, but patented in 62 countries. So, we tell ourselves today, 25 years after, no, there is a band that is very close to me called Song Specialist of Laventille. We had to be here. I'll tell you why. The Prime Minister announced in August the Pan National Musical Instrument. And Courts, who came here in July, October, they sponsored Song Specialist. And 25 years later, we still are Courts Song Specialist of Laventille. So we feel then, coming out of the fact that the Prime Minister would have named the pan the national musical instrument, corporate Trinidad and Tobago decided to get on board because Royal Castle sponsor potential around the same time too. I was present and I remember that they had said, marriage, no divorce. I wasn't by the courts. I don't know what went on, right? However, we are here not for no sort of talk and talk, but we have an exhibition lower down, and we'd like you all to take some time to look at that exhibition. And as you are going to enter, just look ahead of you, and you will see a photograph of one Patrick Manning playing a tenor pan in a steel band called Playboys. University of the West Indies, Jamaica. So I know some of you who came late, only now hearing for the first time that Ole had a pan man prime minister. Ole didn't know that, eh? You know, now it has some people who boasting that they have a Calypsonian president. Well, we had a Panman prime minister. So we ain't worried. So we are here to celebrate, and we celebrate, and we want to thank Mrs. Manning for taking time from her very busy schedule to be here with us, right? And we hope that you enjoy the rest of time that you are going to be with us. We just want you to not leave because we have a presentation to make a little later. But right about now, we have the NGC, Labre, Nightingales, who journeyed all the way from Labre to share some of the musical fare with us. So we want to sting our palms as we welcome them, and we want to bid each and every one of you happy 55th anniversary. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. my friend, we want to ask the president and our guest of honor to come this way. And some members of Trinbago down on that side.
Let's just take a few and just pass it around to the, in the crowd. Just make sure everybody all around. Those of you who want, you can go down to the booth, the tent down there, and we have some things on sale. We have some CDs. We have... we have some books. We have Len Boogsy Sharp's Scores. We have Golden Anniversary of Panorama Adventure Magic Steel Pan. We have Godong under the tent. And
Keith Diaz.
We want to ask Mr. Keith Diaz to make for us a presentation. I also want to ask the chairman of the South Central region to stay close by. We also have a presentation for him, but we'd like to invite Mrs. Hazel Manning to come forward, please. And all of you who have your cell phones, well, let's take them out. This here, this, I'm going to tell you something just now. I ain't going to say it yet. Right? I want all of you to take your cell phones out and take this photograph. All right? We have the president of Trinbago who is going to make a presentation to Mrs. Manning. We're going to give her a floral arrangement. A gift from the steel band. We have some stuff. And we want to invite. Come forward, Mr. Chairman. You're holding a very... you see that item that you're holding there? We call this history. Nostalgia. Those of you who don't know, this is Mrs. Manning is going to get a portrait of Mr. Patrick Manning actually performing when he played Pan at the University of the West Indies in Jamaica. For those of you who didn't know, I say it already and I say it again, right? We had a Pan Man Prime Minister. So all of them who now boasting that they have a Calypsonian president, we before them. We have always been before them because we always say, where Pan leads, others follow. So my friends, we want to thank and we hope that this is cherished. We know it will be cherished. All right, and how are they feeling? Well, put sting on your palms, Mrs. and thank her for coming. Now I will tell all you what I didn't say before. Anytime Mrs. Manning decides to throw a hat in the ring, I know all of you with her. Have a blessed day. Happy Independence. Happy 55th. Mr. President, Pan Trinbago, you cannot come here and not speak in this mic.
I want to make a statement here tonight. We want to thank Mrs. Manning and family for coming tonight to receive, on behalf of all of us in the Pan movement, the entire steel band movement, we dedicate this for the development of what the late Prime Minister did in making Pan the national musical instrument of the Republic of Trinidad and Tobago. In August, 25 years ago, on the 30th, he also made Pan patented in August. I want to tell the nation of our country and the people of our country, this is the message I'm saying today. Let us be more productive and keep the nation's watchword, discipline, production, and tolerance at this present time. This is our nation's watchword, and together we will aspire and together we achieve for the betterment of the Republic of Trinidad and Tobago. I want to wish everybody a happy 55th anniversary of our nation's independence. Thank you very much.
Hey, I think we could do better than that for the president of Pan Trinbago. Come on, let's sing all times. Right about now. You know, if you look at my jersey, we're getting red. Nobody didn't cut me, but we're getting... and red and ready is down in the hole. And so if you look down to the west, so those of you who I was asking to go and purchase some stuff and go and see what they have. You can do it also just about now. Because right about now, we want to invite in Skinner Park, and we want for you to give a San Fernando welcome to Courts, Song Specialist of Lavender. Thank you. Thank you.
some specialists of laboratory. Come on, stick your hands for us. Future, Mr. Desmond. So my friends, tickets are just $200. And you can also be celebrating the 25th anniversary of the declaration of the steel pan as the national musical instrument of Trinidad and Tobago. And by that, we want to thank Mrs. Hazel Manning for coming and gracing us with her presence. So right about now, my friends, I'm saying, we're heading to NLCB Fun Class to Lodge.
We have a job for you. We have a seminar
friends. We just want, Alderman Junior Regrello. Can you all stick your palms and welcome the mayor of San Fernando, the city of San Fernando, Alderman Junior Regrello. Okay, Skiffer. That's Skiffer. Hey, Skiffer. Skiffer, come in. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
of August every year, remember to celebrate the fact that Mr. Patrick Mervyn Augustus Manning would have named the steel pan the national musical instrument of Trinidad and Tobago. And we are proud and happy of that fact. So if you're all happy about that, sting your palms for that too. All right, right about now, as we would have said earlier, we want to wish each and every one of you happy independence. Those of you who are going to the parade, those of you who are going out on the road, be careful, be safe, be what have you. Right? We have to continue praying as a nation. Right? We just have 1.3, 1.4, whatever you want to say. But outside there, we also have to say a prayer for those people in Texas because you see what's happening. Right? Trump didn't realize that he could play all fours he want, but God have more S's, God have more queen, God have more thing that could hang his jack. So he could hold on to his Trump. So my friends, right about now, it's happening in San Fernando. But you all realize I welcomed the treasurer of Pancho Bigo just a while ago. I didn't welcome him earlier. I realize he come on a certain banner to play. I ain't saying nothing more. I was looking around and I ain't seen old tech. But he here. And I ain't playing no second part. But he here. So right about now, my friends, I want to let you know that Pan Vibes 3 will take place at Naparima Bowl Amphitheater on Wednesday the 18th. Of October 2017, featuring Fusion Steel Ensemble with Vernon Bigford, Candice Alcantara, Maurice Kagan, Kay Allen, Kizzy Huggins, Anika Odin, and coming all the way from Jamaica will be Mr. Harold Davis, keyboardist and vocalist, and Mr. Warren Harris, saxophonist. Also on that evening, you'll have Mr. Desmond. You all know who is Mr. Desmond? Sorry, people, you know Mr. Desmond? You all know Mr. Desmond? Want to see Mr. Desmond around here? All right, I'm not on MC. Right? So, you will also be able to witness the launch of the Next Level Fusion. Tickets are just $200. Buy them quick before them fellas and them change their mind, because that show is so good. Somebody might tell them how they could sell this show for $200 and they might put $100 on. So they go tomorrow, please go to the day after tomorrow and purchase your tickets before the tickets are raised. So my friends, right about now, we want to welcome inside as we celebrate the 21st anniversary of the declaration of the steel pan as the national musical instrument and our 55th anniversary of independence. We want to welcome inside what I usually call the future. The future. So right about now, my friends, let's welcome inside Fusion Steel and Sound.
This is a journey into sound. A journey which along the way will bring to you new color, new dimension, new values, and a new experience.
Fusion Steel.
Can you feel it? Can you feel it? Can you feel it? We'll be right back.
Everybody having a good time tonight? Yeah, man. So we come out to, you know, have some good fun tonight, enjoy the steel pan. We'd like to say that this set in particular is dedicated to Mr. Patrick Manning. He was a great man, he was a great leader, and of course we all miss him in the little politics. So, Fusion Steel, let's go. Cause baby, now we got bad blood. Yeah. You know it used to be mad love. Yeah. So take a look what you've done. Cause baby, now we got bad blood. Hey!
I can't take it back, look where I'm at. If it wasn't me, I need to see me with the back. My teeth are suckers from the feet, I get my back. My people think I put the keys in my back. I can hate you, but I hate you. Critics overrate you. These beats of a dark heart, these beats I need to erase. Hey! Take time and erase you. Love the feel of one, no, I don't feel no more. Been here for something quick to tell you. Try to write me off. Remember when you thought I'd get lost? Don't you remember? You thought that I would need you to follow you. Did you remember? Oh wait, you got me. It was my season for battle. Battle scars, body bone, bruised, stabbed in the back, brimstone, fire jumping through, still all my life. I want money and power. You gotta live with the man.
Oh,
nation. Are we to air a turn and walk away? Caution, we stand with hands outstretched, show our protection. Oh, where you are. Everybody's been counting you out, but where are they now? Sitting in the same old place, just faces in the crowd. We all make mistakes, you might fall on your face, but you gotta get up. But there's a war out there, so come prepared to fight. You never know where the road leads you. Not everyone's gonna believe you. And even if they're wrong, don't prove them right. I'd rather stay at home than live on my knees. 'Cause I am a conqueror, and I don't accept defeat.
I'll tell you all about it when I see you. both go out your way and the vibe is feeling stronger. What small turn to a friendship turn to a bond, and that bond will never be broken, the love will never get lost. And when brotherhood comes first and a line will never be crossed, establishing on our own when that line had to be drawn, and that line is where it needs to remember me when I'm gone. Yeah, how can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I've been doing was standing here by my side, and now you're gonna be with me for the last ride.
Let the light guide your way, yeah, and hold every memory as you go.
As you go, yeah, as
and every
you go. Chorus,
yeah. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. Come a long way
from
where we began. Uh-huh.
And all the huff and the buffing from all the others bluffing. And when the trouble's up, we don't ever back away. We hold the love fire, never dodge it, shining bright like when the sun is up. Need someone to lean on, let your light shine like a damn neon. I'm a mad Vietnam, we supersonic, cause we mash up anywhere we choose to frolic. Let me hear from somebody like
blow a kiss, fire a gun.
That's what they're telling me, say goodbye to my enemies.
Blow a kiss, fire a gun.
I got my friends with me, keep me charged like a battery.
Blow a kiss, fire.
Can I mess with me? Keep that inside your memory.
Blow a kiss, fire a gun.
Listen carefully, there ain't nobody stopping me.
All we need is somebody to lean on. And mama say, oh, you can't have it all. Just work hard for yours. I say, mama, you know I work hard for sure. But I never swim with the opportunity to fly country to country. Now I can drink champagne. Now I see all the things I never see. They say the sun, though, you born so lucky. Well, I thank the father and the family. No, no bad mind, boy. And every show I smile in, cause trust me, love is the love is good. All the times I fail, Papa say, oh no, you can't give up. What's for you is for you. I say, Papa, you know I will never stop. I just never see the opportunity to fly country to country. Now I can drink champagne. Now I can see all the things I never see. They say, the sun, though, you born so lucky. Well, I thank the father and my family. Now no bad mind, boy, it's okay. And I wish you I'd smile and stress. Love you so much.
To country, the scream that they want. We used to know hard times, used to be hungry. Now we big stars, so I hope you have sunscreen. Cause we bring the heat like the fireman bungee. Yeah, we know start, so we far from finish. No, I was a winner before I was winning. Money sad faces, not so far from grinning. But they keep the ball rolling when hope has diminished. Pull up on the stage, you know that we have to burn it. They jump wrong, green with envy, looking like Kermit. My team raised me up, so I was never a hermit. Learn this, not just speak, you have to earn it. So watch me, like I was a team. Watch how my band them make it look easy. Yeah, I look cool cause yeah. I keep the team.
We're not leaving. on October the 18th. Now from the bottom to dance on our country. Big fight, big music. Goodbye. Come on out. Tickets are available. You can check any band member. And we will provide you with that. Thank you so much for coming out tonight. Everyone got home safe. God bless. Have a good night.
Remember, the Force will be with you, always.
Fusion, steel.
Thanks for fusion, Steve. Remember I told you it is the future. The future. Yes, my friends. And we want to thank each and every one of you who would have graced us with your presence. We want to wish you a happy independence, our 55th anniversary. Mr. Reed, the members of Fonclair, the members of Fusion Steel, the members of NGC Labrie Nightingales, the members of Court Song Specialists of Laventon. We want to thank each and every one of you. We want to thank the members of the NLCB, Fonclair Juniors. We want to thank each and every one of you who have graced us and shared your music with us. We want you to know that we love each and every one of you, and with just one, we also want to thank at this time the only MP who would have graced us with her presence this afternoon, or this evening, sorry, Nicole Oliveri, the MP for Labrie. Yes, my friends, the MP for Labrie in the house. We want to thank her for coming and graced us with her presence. We will have sent invitation to all the MPs, but today we know who really cherish the memory of Patrick Manning. So we want to thank each and every one of you for coming. We want to thank each and every one of you, and we want to let you know that this is not just the first and the last. We are going to be continuing with celebrations as we say thanks for naming the steel pan the national musical instrument of Trinidad and Tobago. We want to ask all of you who are heading to the parade or heading to the fireworks or whatever tomorrow, or may I say tomorrow, be safe, be careful on the road, be careful out there, and continue to say a prayer that peace will continue to be in our community. We thank you. Happy independence to each and every one of you, and we thank you very much.
A place that they call Mang, Six Company Village, Mountain Jew Land. The smallest child in this village drinking bush rum like porridge, and they like to brawl. If you hit one Mang man, you hit all. Piper, Jack and Singer Cooper, Zain One Eye and Peter July, Alman, Popolin and Norman, from the Mountain Jew Gang. Jew Gang in the Mang. Macintosh from the Mountain Jew Gang.
Jew Gang in the Mang.
Mm-hmm. Oh, oh. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. And when you talk of cooperation, up in the Mang, everyone is one. Two police went in the Mang with a warrant. Jack, Comets, Absalom and Trim, Grango, Copper John, Mano, from the mountain Jugia,
Jugia Niniman.
Gin, whiskey, anything. Charles Paul wanted license and all in the mountain Jugang.
Jugang in the man.
Mm-hmm. Oh, oh. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh. We'll be right back.
jab coming for more. Jab jab coming for more. Jab jab coming for more. 3, 5, 4. Jab jab coming for more. Jab jab coming for more. Jab jab coming for more. Boom.
When you see we clear out the way. When you see we clear out the way. Alright. When you see me in the band, leave me alone. When you see me in the bed, leave me alone. Alcohol in me hand, leave me alone. When you see me in the band, leave me alone.
Alright now. Like a Baptist, we coming down. We beating drum and we acting dumb. Don't come around cause you know we dumb. I don't care what they say, pushing you don't want to in my way. I'm a real madman, I can't change my way. Real madman, I can't change my way.
Fellas, if your girlfriend pass, no disrespect about touchy, touchy, touchy. Isaac kind of stupid jab, no other jab, jab, no bad like that.
I see, I'm mad. You black and ugly, you black and ugly.
When you see